The game between Leeds United and Huddersfield attracted over 20,000. Leeds came out on top 3-0, and our man at Elland Road was Nick Powell.
You had to be confident about your Christmas shopping to be in the crowd here. You had to be tough to be on the pitch. Andy May was booked for that. Looking for all the world like 11 chequered flags, it was Huddersfield who had the early chances. Banks's free kick over the top. But the game was a bit flat, and the referee decided after just 20 minutes the ball was two. And the change of ball brought a change of fortune for Leeds United. Within 30 seconds, a second goal in successive games for John Sheridan. Brightening up what was otherwise a pretty dull afternoon. A rare flash of skill came from one of the stewards. Sign him up, sang the crowd, and they had a point. Plenty for Malcolm McDonald to complain about at half-time. But in the second half, a tedious wait before Sheridan, Taylor, Davison, and finally Sheridan again produced the second goal for Leeds from the best move of the match. And it was Davison who was to show why Leeds had paid £350,000 for him. Williams cross from the right wing. Davison's firm header for his third goal in five games since arriving from Derby.